mountain underneath the lonesome pine. We're bound to love each other. Darling, say, won't you be mine?
You guys are a fine audience. All right. If you'd make him welcome, all the way from Cochranton, Pennsylvania, my older brother, as I like to call him, Mr. Jim Dick, Jr.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Here's a beautiful little gospel number we do, one called Mother's Bible.
There's a book that mother left me that grows sweeter every day. I have often read the pages since my mother passed away. But when just a baby boy, I would sit up on her knee. Just like an angel when she read this book to me. Mother's Bible, oh how dear, with its covers worn and old. Mother's Bible,
much more sweeter,
with much more to me than gold. And she told me,
yes, she told me,
just before she went to sleep, if I read it,
and read it,
Jesus and my soul would keep. Sometimes I feel so sad, so I go get Mother's Bible that she left for me and Dad. Through the years there may be changes, but one change there'll never be. It's that old and faded Bible that my mother left for me. Mother's Bible,
oh how dear,
with its covers worn and old. Mother's Bible,
much more sweeter,
with much more to me than gold. And she told me,
yes, she told me,
just before she went to sleep, if I read it,
and
Jesus and my soul would much more to me than gold. And she told me,
yes, she told me,
just before she went to sleep, if I read it,
and
Jesus and my soul would keep. If I read it,
thank you so much. Hope you enjoyed that. That's a good story of Mother's Bible. Well, we're going to pick things back up here and do another song that we're so happy to say has nothing to do with today's weather. Here's a little bouncy number, one plays a lot of fast chords and a lot of them, come at you real quick. So if you want to tap your toe and even get up and kick a nut, kick your knee or kick your foot out there, and don't put up no knees out, nothing. This one's called I Get the Blues When It Rains. Song written by Dan Kaminsky. It's all about the mandolin, called the Mandolin Song.
Thank you.
trick on mandolin.
Got a little excited there. I think that's maybe as fast as we ever played. I got most all the notes in there, I think.
We have a request. This man down here just happened to know how to sing. We do happen to know how to play a little bit too, maybe.
You have to remember.
Children means nothing to you. A house filled with love and a husband so true. You'd rather have a drink with the first guy you meet, and the only home you know is the pub down the street.
And you might see smoke and loud music. It's the only kind of life you'll ever understand. You like stick smoke and loud music. You'll never make a wife to a home-loving man.
I'm dancing and drinking to a honky-tonk band. It's the only kind of life you'll ever understand. Go on and have fun, you think you played it smart. Well, I'm sorry for you and your honky-tonk heart.
You like stick smoke and loud music. It's the only kind of life you'll never understand. You like stick smoke and loud music. You'll never make a wife to a home-loving man. Dim lights, stick smoke, and loud music. You'll never make a wife to a home-loving man.
Alrighty. We got a waltz. Whatever you need, huh?
Waltz tune.
Waltz tune.
Oh, he's got to wait for that one. Jim knows one, I'm sure.
I've got a couple more fellas up here on the stage I haven't got to vocalize for you, and I'd like to get each one of them to sing a song, and we can finish that out. And,
whatever you need.
Okay, there. We got a little switched up in their show program, but that's okay. We don't mind that. Glad to play your request there. Like I said, we are the Hidden Drive Band. We'll be back here at 5 o'clock. There is great music all day long. Your local favorites, your local sweethearts are coming up here next at 2 o'clock.
You're good.
The Echo Valley family. Well, next after us. I mean, the show's subject to time slide, whatever happens here. So. Next on our program, would you please?